everyone, it's Caitlin. Welcome back to another video. And in today's video, I'm going to be opening up my first ever squishy package, and I'm really excited to do this. However, I have already opened the packaging and covered my information, such as my address and everything, in tape. And I have already opened these because a package came the day before my squishies came, and I opened it with excitement thinking it was my squishies. I was like, oh my god, they finally came, because they came from China. And I opened it and it turned out that it wasn't my squishies, and these came today, and I opened them to make sure they was my squishies this time, and to my delight they were. So let's open them. Should I start with the big one or the small? I don't know. I'll start with the big one. Okay, so got that little opening. I'm trying not to cut the squishy. There we go, oh, a little sneaky. Okay, so turn them the other way around. Okay, so first off, we have, oh, this really cute little bread loaf. Don't make that out of the way. That's really adorable, and I really like that one, so that's that. And next up we have this mini baguette with some, I think it looks like puffy paint, but I'm not sure, but it's got like this little icing swirl or something on it, and this one is super soft and super squishy, and I love this one. Pretty slow rising, and it's really squishy, and it's actually quite soft, surprisingly, and yeah, she can't stop squishing it. So that's that. And next up in this packet we have, this really cute and adorable cupcake, and this is actually really soft as well. Like, it's like going in without me putting so much pressure on it. And let's give it a squish. That is actually really slow rising, and there's no defects or anything. Well, the little parts around here where the paint's kind of slightly wearing off, but you know, oh well. Squishy and still rising is soft. It's like the perfect squishy. And I'll squeeze it like this side. Guys, this is actually pretty still rising. And this wasn't that expensive as well. So that is the cupcake. So that is all in the large packet. So let's see what's inside. Oh, this smaller packet. Oh, I think you might have got a little glimpse there. Oh, it smells different in this one. To be honest, the other ones just kind of smell chemicals, but this one doesn't have empty bag. I see is these like little phone chains, keychains, so you can attach them to your phone, but these are a bit too big for my phone, but Yeah. So it's three. I think. Oh, where's the other? Oh, here's the other one. It's three there. So I'll pop them there. So the first squishy is this peach, and it's really pretty. I love the colours and everything. But is it squishy? It's very soft, like in smooth texture. But is it squishy? Is it? I don't know. Focus camera. There we go. Oh, that's pretty squishy. I actually like this one. It's not obviously as squishy as the eye bloom peach, but it's squishy and it's a peach, so I like it. Next up we have this adorable ice cream. Take out this little bag. I'm just gonna sprinkle it now. I usually get nervous with these because, you know, when I see them online, I'm like, oh my god, will the sprinkles fall off? But these seem to be alright. Oh, two have fell off on the floor over there, but oh well. This is actually really squishy and slow rising. So that is the ice cream, and has it got a keychain or ball chain? Yeah, but the sprinkles are blocking it. Okay. This definitely isn't a squishy. I don't know what the heck this is, but oh yeah! I ordered this squishy and I saw this thing next to it and I was like, what the heck is that? And so yeah, I guess this is like something that just comes with it, so I'll just leave that there. And here we have this, I think it is, I'm not so certain of the name, but I think it is, when I get it out of the packet. This is actually quite sticky, but there we go. So I think this is an emotion bun, I'm not too sure. Whoa, I think that's the most slow rising out of all of them. Are you seeing this? Oh my god. This is my favourite, definitely. So here are all of the squishies, and they are very, very, very squishy. And oh, that one's quite sticky. And yeah, so my favourite, actually, mainly because it's super soft and squishy and the perfect squishiness, and it's super slow rising. It's out of these two, and this isn't like a King's Court video or something. But let's see which one is the most slow rising. Like, size is kind of a disadvantage, but let's go. So yeah, that was definitely the cupcake. But I do love the look of the emotion bun. So that is all for my video today, and as you can see, this is my first ever squishy package, And I did order 9 squishies, but they are coming from China, so not all of them have arrived yet. So as soon as they arrive, I'll be sure to do a video on them, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye! Please comment down below which squishy is your favourite. That's like a bad chicken.